Just say it again. Just repeat the whole thing.
Like.
Do we need to introduce ourselves? Hello, people. Hello. Come in. You're getting caught in that Facebook.
Okay, please.
Hi, guys.
Hello, guys.
So we're back. We are back, indeed, and we hope you've seen episode 2 by now. Because it came out today at 11:30 a.m.
Yeah.
So please,
tell us what you thought, if you have seen it, if you haven't seen it. Tell us your views on the episode.
I wasted half an hour of my life from 11 to 11:30
trying
to find the damn link.
Oh, that is to add some suspense. We're like, 11 o'clock, I got 11:30
Actually, that's probably suspense.
Yes.
So yes, what did you guys think of episode 2? And what do you think is going to happen next? Do you have any questions? Do you have... In fact, I got a question on my Snapchat today.
What?
Someone asked me, Uzama, who always comes to all our chats and stuff, you don't remember. He asked me, so is Maya an institute? Is Maya a group? And he asked me, so does every person in Maya have a nickname? So like you are Victor.
Yes.
I'm like, but Victor is his online username also.
Correct. Basically, you need an alias for the dark web.
Yes.
And Maya is a group of hackers. It's actually just one professor who works in tandem with the two senior people and there are lots of other people.
Mm-hmm.
The idea is for a professor to kind of groom students who are really good in technology and have a point on the political structure of the country so that they can do a little bit of a digital revolution.
That's your lesson for today.
Yes! Be an activist, but only on the internet, because in real life, activism is difficult. In this country right now, it's
so,
not easy.
Back to the point is, if you have any questions that you are confused about, please write in the comment below.
And also, there are very important announcements today.
Oh my god, we have two big announcements to make.
Okay.
We're really happy and pleased to tell you guys that season 1 has been nominated for 2 big festivals. One of them, which is
Los Angeles Web Fest,
yeah,
which is the biggest web fest in the
biggest,
world. LA
biggest.
Web Fest. We got 12
Woo!
Nominations.
Woo!
Yeah,
12 nominations.
So best sound editing, best camera work, best actor, best actress, best supporting actor,
best director,
best writer,
best director.
I think they don't have much
popularity. So basically, a lot. 12 categories.
And if you guys help us, I think 12 may say 5 ka target.
Yeah. And the second, the festival that we've been nominated for is
the Roma Cinema DOC Festival,
which is based in Rome.
Yes, in Italy, yes, of course.
So even that, I think there's a couple of categories. So guys, just pray for us and please spread the word again and like and share so we can just keep winning awards and because of the great and hard work that we do.
And also big news from Chukyagiri. Chukyagiri has been honored at the
Webbies.
If you haven't heard about these festivals, let me just give you a quick knowledge about them. Like the film festivals across the world, now there are a lot of web festivals and some of the biggest film festivals in the world also have web categories. But Streamies, Webbies, LA, Roma, these are some of the big ones and it's truly a great honor for Array to be everywhere now.
Definitely.
Array is killing it.
Yeah, baby.
Right.
A cheer for Array.
It's really
and why
we're
cheering for Array is because we want them to send us to LA or somewhere. So please, in your comments, write ki actors
send
ko
them,
bhejo.
Send them
to LA, send them because otherwise, for a struggling actor, it gets difficult to very difficult. Sometimes I can't go to Mahalakshmi also.
Oh, okay, I'll take you.
No, that's for them. It's time to meet the people. We have just been
chatting. Kunal Thakur says episode 2 was amazing. Excited for episode 3. Thank you so much. Episode 3 will be coming your way shortly. And Siddhika has joined us again. Love you, Aisha. Thank you, Siddhika. She's always watching our live chats and always commenting. It's very sweet.
Inki exams nahi
hai. Hai na. Madhuri Chauhan says congratulations for the nominations. Wish you wins all. Thank you so much. We wish we win all as well.
What is power of no? Hi, all for babies. Hi, Dipankar. Hi, babies.
Siddhika. Will they're talking do? Amongst themselves.
Oh, nice.
No?
Yes,
yes,
please do chat.
Please, yeah.
Include us all.
Shubham, stop it. Look. Okay, let's see. What else?
I love you guys so, so much. Siddiqa
Khan. Thank you, Siddiqa. We love you too because you always watch our live chats.
And Naveen is asking her, Siddiqa, how are you?
What are you doing here? They're like communicating with each other. What is happening?
Stop hitting on each other.
Okay, so we have a question from Ishan. Ishan Abbas says...
Talk to us, not first. Then
hello, bachcho, kaise ho, Raj?
Ishan Abbas says, I was thinking that Maya and Aisha would battle each other. Totally shocked to see that Sam would start going against both Maya and Aisha. Also, are there any speculations that Sidhu ji committed the murder? It also seems that Maya wanted Aisha for a Robin Hood project.
Ooh.
Am I right? Wow.
Who are you?
Ishan.
Ishan? How do you know all of this? What is happening?
He's
how?
Paying attention.
No.
Close attention.
Ishan,
watch.
Is, are you in office, Ishan? No.
Ishan,
you
are bigger
than. How does Ishan know all of this? I'm very proud.
Let's answer
this
question.
Okay.
I was thinking that Maya and Aisha would battle each other.
Maya and Aisha are pitched against each other. It's very evident.
And he's shocked to see that Sam would start going against both Maya.
Sam is a dumbass. He doesn't know what he wants to do. Sam ko pata hi nahi hai.
Also, are there
working.
Any speculations that
Sidhu ji
committed the murder?
Sidhu ji? No, yes. Sidhu ji just carries a gun. He doesn't kill people.
He's a good boy, yeah.
He's just like, ki main darata hu, dhamkata hu, par main
marta
nahi.
Kitna masoom sa chehra hai. Dekho, hasa, hasa, hasa.
Sidhu ji kills, I'll tell you. Sidhu ji kills the buffet. Sidhu ji murders the buffet in the morning. At a hotel, he just murders the buffet.
Abhi wohi
Yeah.
Abhishek Sharma says it's my birthday today. Please wish me.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Okay. Power of no if you feel good life. Dhruv, kya baatein kar raha
hai? Dhruv, subah.
Power of no if you feel good life.
No. Because your questions are still not making sense. First, I'll give you one more chance. Dhruv, what are you asking us?
Tikeshwar says, hi Rashi. Hi Tikeshwar.
Hi.
Hello.
Manisha Bhattacharya says, guys, episode 2 is rocking. Eagerly waiting for episode 3. I'm a big fan of yours. Would you please, my name once, please. Manisha Bhattacharya.
We love
you.
Manisha.
Bahut acha naam hai aapka. Uzama has joined us again.
Hey, Uzama, everybody knows you now. I love you. He's
Herman, very awesome story writing. I believe Aisha gonna rock and congratulations. Oh, you've read
that?
So, are we not on YouTube?
What?
No, because that's not moving.
Can we go to YouTube? Someone give us a YouTube.
Yeah,
let's
please.
Figure out the YouTube.
Thank you.
This is Facebook is the YouTube is stuck.
Okay, what else is there? Hello, Sidhuji, Nimisha.
Alright, have you guys actually watched episode 1 or 2? What was the reaction to? Tell us. What do you think of episode 2? You haven't seen it.
He's lying. Look at
what?
His face. Look at his face. Yeah, stop lying.
I actually enjoyed the scene between you and.
I loved.
I thought
that was my favorite scene.
Very well performed.
That was my favorite scene actually. Yeah. No, I mean I like episode 2 because it's building the foundation.
Yeah.
And this show this happened like we discussed in season 1 also.
It's
two
important.
Was the one. Yeah.
It's important to establish what is
yeah.
happening in season 2 like. Who's against who, what's happening, the relationship. So, season 3, I won't give much away.
Episode 3.
I'm just hoping.
Actually, you want to know, now there are a few more episodes left because as you know, a web series is not that long. But you can start guessing what's going to happen.
Yeah.
And we would love to see how accurately you get the plot.
Sure. Kamran Sheikh says, Aisha, you look pretty and cute and beautiful and Sam, you look handsome, man.
Tikeshwar?
Thanks, Kamran.
Tikeshwar just said, Aisha, you look like a WWE wrestler in the show. Like, I don't know if it's a good thing.
I think that's the greatest compliment any girl can get. That you look like a WWE wrestler.
I
will
take your butt, Tikeshwar.
I'll tell you who he's referring to. You remember Tom Hardy? There are two brothers, Hardy brothers. They used to come with a really hot girl, Lita.
Warrior.
As long as you're calling me hot, I'm okay with it.
All the girls.
Clarify yourself, Tikeshwar.
Manisha loves your hair, Rashi.
Oh,
Rashi, your hair is so good. Where is Ranveer Singh, sir? Call him, we miss him. मतलब वो तो काम कर रहे हैं
हमारा असिस्टेंट हो रही
है कि अरे रघु लाइन चढ़ के आ जाओ यहां पे हमारे साथ
सी दोनों आर वेरी बिजी
ओके आई कैन से आई लाइक एपिसोड आई लाइक एपिसोड टू बिकॉज़ आई एम इन इट यू फाइनली गेट टू मीट एबी
शी फाइनली टॉक्स
यू फाइनली गेट टू मीट एबी
बाय द वे आई नो सैम आई नो आयशा हु आर यू
ओ Yeah.
I'm Rashi. I play Abby. My hair is straight and I have contours in the show, so please don't get confused. I'm naturally curly.
Who was Sidhu? I understand what he's going through. Sidhu's like, I have only met Sam, Aisha, and Sidhu and Mariam.
Yeah.
He doesn't know the rest of the
people. I don't know anyone.
Never mind.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. We're enough.
Yeah, Aisha, aka Aisha. Oh.
Hey.
Anish
Thakkar. No, I mean like enough to know.
Yeah, I got YouTube.
No, I mean like I'm humble enough to know. You know, Aisha, not
Nimisha. I get it.
This one is full of herself, man. I mean, just
Aisha is.
How?
Oh, please, let's not start about
still
you.
Still in character.
Let's
still
not
in
start
character.
About you, okay?
All
you know, we all know how.
Who is he talking to?
मैम इट लेस यू आर सो फिर दीपांकर क्यों मुझे खाना है भूख लगी है क्या कुछ लोग मुझे खिलाते नहीं है तो मैं नूडल्स खा लेती
हूं अनीश ठाकुर
इज गर्ल्स नीड टू ईट ओके
गर्ल्स शुड ईट
गर्ल्स शुड ईट
एंड एक्चुअली एवरीबॉडी शुड ईट नोबडी शुड बी हंग्री अनीश ठाकुर सेज आयशा एके निमिशा ऑसम लेडी गुड वर्क लुक्स टू डाई फॉर यू शुड डू फिल्म्स रादर देन वेब सीरीज ओए व्हाट डू यू मीन
व्हाट डू यू मीन यार
लेट मी गेट ऑफेंडेड देयर फिल्म्स And web series are all
the
same. It's
same
the content.
Work is work.
And web series reaches
and
much
reaches
more
exactly.
people.
Exactly. That reaches yeah. more.
But you would like to see a film also. Like a big poster with Nimisha there.
Coming soon.
That would be pretty cool.
Belated happy birthday, Harman sir.
Thank you.
Teeth
How
protein.
Sweet.
Acha, what is this? Harmanji is literally the creator of Aisha. Would you have any problem if I start writing about your show on my blog? Ishan Abbas.
Ishan Abbas, it will be my honor if you write about our show. And please send us the links. We'll also spread your blog as much as we can. And write good things, write bad things. It's important to express yourself and your opinions.
Completely. Completely. Right, so what else do we have?
Oh, we have a very interesting question from Infected. It says, any beard growing tips? I think that is directed in this direction.
Inko pucho, haan, definitely.
Sir, can you give us a grooming routine of
it's
your...
It's all in the cup noodles.
It's beard oil.
Kamran Sheikh, aapka naam maine le liya.
Oh,
happy?
Yes.
Kamran Sheikh.
Shivam says, will there be a season 3?
Of course.
How
yes.
many seasons? How many do you want? We'll
10,
give you
15,
whatever you want.
12, what do you want?
You say the word and we'll give you seasons.
That easy, yeah?
Yeah.
Tarun Srivastav, please speak my name. I can't speak your name, but I can.
Speak thy
say
name.
Your name. Speak thy name.
Oh,
Tarun.
Nimisha's got another movie offer, guys. Nimisha, why are you stuck in a web series? You are so cute. You can act really well. You
yeah.
should easily
what
get
are you
a
doing?
Film.
Yeah.
Even in Hollywood.
Get life.
I
Nimisha.
Love this. Hollywood. कहाँ मुझे बुला दो मैं आ जाऊँगी अभी हॉलीवुड में
निनाद जोशी has said that और मतलब भाई मैं यहाँ तो दस
यार
I love you guys
तो जा नहीं तो जा सिंगर
when series are awesome I love you guys
जिले अपनी ज़िंदगी जा सिंगर
जा Aisha I love you
too
Abhishek Kumar
Adwaita
Sidhu
Bhaji singer
Sidhu
Bhaji
best sweet best villain bro Ankur Verma
best Adwaita says you're so sweet Harman
I'm a villain
Look at
the
smile.
I think Sidhu is like the wild card in this. Nobody really understands what's his motive.
Even Sidhu doesn't understand.
Can I have a tissue? Gaurav Bhardwaj says, Harman Singha, please share your fitness routine.
I'll start making some videos which are only fitness
based. How much do you drink? How much do you smoke? How much do you run? How much do you eat? How much do you...
Yeah.
Alcohol
and tobacco तो बिल्कुल मना है. There is no alcohol, tobacco at all.
Only green tea.
Only green tea.
And
rest of the
time,
there'll be new fitness videos coming out soon. But that doesn't even look like a muscle, but it's okay.
Shantanu Dutt, how to join Array team? I'm an editor. Please email. Contribute at array.co.in. Yay! I remember it.
All right. For the next 2 minutes, we're only going to talk in Punjabi because Sukhjot Singh has said. पाजी पंजाबी में थोड़ा सा हो जाए हो जाए पाजी थोड़ा सा पंजाबी
मुझे
तिनवा दी पंजाबी
मुझे नहीं
थोड़ी
बोल ही लेनी
है एनी चंगी
है
मेरी पंजाबी
थोड़ी
थोड़ी मुझे समझ में आती है पंजाबी
मैं तो कह रहा आयशा पंजाबी च भी होना चाहिए की कहते पाजी
पंजाबी
दा आयशा किदा दा होगा पर उच्च रघु किदा दा होगा जब गाल कटने लगता है बंदा की तेरी
तेरी
कंट्रोल कर ले आप हैगे तो सदा ही रहता ठीक रही तो इस दैट इनफ पंजाबी फॉर यू आई होप यू एंजॉय दैट
ओह यार अभी जो मूव ऑन
अद्वैता योगिनी सिद्धू आई हेट यू
ओह आई मीन शी लव्स यू सो मच
दैट्स व्हाट यस दैट्स ऑल राइट लाइक
I love you like Meeta. I hate you.
Jay Padmi says, hope Aisha has seasons like Jyoti.
Harman replied, Jyoti. I don't know what he asked
you.
Like that many seasons, yeah.
Saurabh Dixit, Harman, dude, reply or I'll kill you.
I don't know what he asked.
Whoa, who is this?
Saurabh, you want to repeat your question? You don't want Harman to die yet.
I apologize.
Not just yet.
They want me to write the season at least before. So, Saurabh, what's the question I am addressing?
Jay Patni says, yaar kuch Gujarati mein bhi.
Oh!
Nimisha!
Yaar Gujarati bohut corrupt hai.
Corrupt hai.
Boklo.
Try karis.
Bok corrupt hai.
Haan, bok corrupt hai. Kharab chai.
Kharab chai.
Kharab chai.
Suj chai.
Sari baat ho karvi chai. Gujarati ma.
Gujarati ma baat kare chai.
Gujarati ma. Oh, ho gaya, chalo.
No, a dialogue from your movie. You don't know in Gujarati. You don't know dialogues in Gujarati?
I do, but like I can't like think on the spot. My from Gujarati is like, you know, conversational
English.
In Gujarati.
Hamari Punjabi kitni achhi hai aur
English aur Gujarati dono mix karke bolte
hain. Namisha ma'am, aapka aashirwad hamare upar banaye rakhna.
Abhijit Mohitra.
Ayushman.
Jeet raho.
Deepak Yadav.
Kya?
He just said, please take my name.
Deepak Yadav. Okay, so in this episode, Ishan again, Sam has started to track Aisha, while on the other side, Aisha is going to be spread all over Asia. Can we assume that Aisha will find Sam before the opposite happens? Can we assume that Aisha will find
Sam? So, what do you think? I think for Aisha, Sam is not as important as for Sam how important Aisha is. Because Aisha is so intelligent and so like global in her behavior. She's in Hollywood. She's just playing with Sam like in a riot in a maze type. Whereas Sam is obsessed about the fact that he must correct what he's made and he should.
I like that, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah. Okay, there are a couple of good questions coming up here. Since Abby is a hacker, does she find Sam's Bond collection?
Huh?
Not
yet.
Guys,
is that a
Dixit.
Infected.
Saurabh Dixit is like, please say hi guys.
I think we need to address this question.
This is important.
Infected is saying, since Abby's a hacker, has she found Sam's porn collection?
Hmm.
Which was there in the last season.
Yes,
it was an insane number. It was like some 200 GB of porn.
Interesting.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I did find it.
Sorry,
but I'm choosing to keep quiet about it.
Why would you not look at it?
What? I might have. You don't know that.
Oh, there you go. You do not know.
Namisha, what's your life changing moment?
Jab main Aisha bani.
Oh, there's a good question. Yeah.
Saurabh Dixit!
Hi team Aisha. I have this question in my mind here. Now after watching today's episode, that why is there a need to portray Aisha in a negative way?
Yeah, but it's not negative.
No, she's just...
The theme of the show is the dark side of technology. Just reminding you.
But Aisha is not negative. Excuse me.
No. She's not negative. She's
not
got
negative
a, she's
at all.
Got her own agenda, which is seen.
That's
negative.
It. Aisha,
negative
according to my
people
eyes,
in this
negative.
World.
See, negative people think they're right anyway. So
yeah.
Yes, they're not
but
negative.
But hang on,
sorry.
The threshold, we're all grey. Okay? All of us are grey characters.
You know, listen, we are
grey.
Black, white, and grey.
We're all
grey.
Yeah.
That's all.
So,
now,
and this is purple.
That's
these are between white and grey shades of character, that is a purple shade.
Dipankar says, I don't know the name of the girl sitting next to the bearded man. So you clearly don't know his name either.
Yes.
Let's just get the names out of the way again.
Dadiwala.
I am Nimisha Mehta. Hi. This is Adesh Sidhu.
Hello.
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 This is Harman Singha. And Rashi Mal.
Okay.
Now you guess.
Rashi
Mal. Now guess who?
I'm the curly.
I am the bearded boy.
I am the cap, the dude.
Hi team Aisha, I have this question. Oh, I just read this.
I want this series going until all the characters of the series are looking old.
That will never happen.
Why not?
Because Aisha cannot grow old. All of us will grow old. So they'll be like,
yeah.
Season 100th, where they'll take new characters, new actors, and there's one Nimisha who's just like,
yeah,
Saurabh Thakur, Harman Paji. Idhar bhi hi kar do.
Oh, hello Saurabh Thakur, how are you?
New Zealand wale hain.
New Zealand.
Oh,
yeah. Oh my god, Ishan says, and it seems that Aisha still has some feelings for her former boyfriend.
Yeah.
That is cute.
Yeah.
I'm supporting
so
you.
So good.
Episode,
even
you
a computer
realize?
Can't forget me.
Oh. Oh. Oh, yes, That's the norm. That's the norm.
That's the norm. That's the way. I'm actually lonely here. Very lonely. In real life. I have nobody.
Yeah. Vivek, more. Aisha wants to get intimate with Raghu.
No.
Aisha, I mean, open to anything.
Yeah, and plus Aisha thinks men can be controlled through, you know,
Mr. Calendar, yeah.
A little bit of. And then Siddharth
realizes.
Their
second brains. Manish
Manchanda, it is well written by Harman and best cinematography.
Bah.
Cinematography ke liye we have to mention our director and DOP, Mr. Sahir Raza. He's a very under the radar type of a guy. He's not one of those one of those directors like Subhash Ghai used to like to make an appearance. Oh wait!
He did! Oh my god!
Oh! Oh! Where'd that come from?
So guys, this is a trivia about Aisha. So the character who is playing Mr. Oberoi.
Yes.
Is our director.
And our DOP. Please go back to that scene. See how badly he's acted. And comment on it. Tell him how well he's performed. Because he's great with the camera. And he's great with the direction. He loves us. But his acting is questionable. Is it? We must discuss this in the next web chat. Why did he make an appearance himself?
We will bring him along next.
Why do you feel the need to come in front of camera, Sahir? Why?
Sunny Kanuja says, awesome script and dialogue. You guys are making good team.
Woo.
Actually, this is
also, dialogues, all of us kind of work on it together at the end of the day.
Jay Patni says, hello guys, set par sabka signature action kya hai?
Mine is usually this.
Mine is like,
I'm Jenny like this.
Rashid all the
time.
Sidhu has the pose of.
you can see it.
Also,
you can see it in the
back. Sidhu loves to show the gun around. Like last season, he said, like, Jabrasthi gun nikal.
Rosie.
So what is the decryption key?
Depriction
key.
Depriction.
What is the decryption key? That is a good question. That is a good question.
What is it?
Since it's a plot that's going to come up in the next episode, it's a good question.
Yes. So what is it?
Watch. You are not. So decryption key is something basically that unlocks Aisha's creator options where you can actually tweak, upgrade, do a lot to Aisha.
Are you finished?
Yeah.
Okay. Yash Ashok says, today's episode was really great. So what is exactly going to happen? Maya wants to reconfigure Aisha and Sam wants to destroy Aisha completely. So is that there going to be some differences between the two of them?
He's like asking us ki aage kya hone wala hum nahi bata sakte we're contractually bound to not tell you what's going to happen
dekhenge kyun hai so fir aap kya karoge
agle episode
mein
jay
but he's
like ek
round
garba ho jaye
yo kyun nahi why not garba
karte hain nahi jay jay papa ho gaye no more
who is the creator of this series I mean who is the mastermind behind all this batao
it's like
who is the creator of the series who's the mastermind.
So it's a concept between Array, Monozygotic, the production house, and all of us put together. But Raghu and I came up with the concept together about 2.5-3 years back. And since then, everybody's contributed in different ways. What are you guys doing?
The pillow just fell behind me again.
Oh.
So
it fell.
Array ki branding, Array, we are supposed to do this. We have
John,
to.
I'm sorry.
Hamari naukri chale jayegi
everything. John Cena says, Rashi's laughing too much, which says, you have a pure heart.
Aww.
Oh.
So sweet.
Oh. Or that you just laugh at anything.
Hey!
You're still laughing.
Are you disagreeing? Hang on, are you disagreeing?
Not at all. You have a
great
heart.
Not have a pure heart.
Yeah,
okay,
launch a game on Aisha.
Oh my god, can we totally launch a game on Aisha?
Oh, this idea is already there in the Array office.
Hi, Raji. I'm going to have a game after my name.
Hi, Raji.
Oh my god, so cool.
I saw one of the comments, I don't know who said you promised to bring Manav sir here this time and he's not here.
Array.
He couldn't make it.
Like I said, what is Raghu Ram? Usse bada hai, what is a Manav call? Where is a Manav call? How is a Manav call?
Ye pahunche ho.
Sahir Raza has joined us.
Woo! Sahir Raza, we love your debut in Aisha episode 2. Sahir Raza was so good in that scene. I just want to keep going back to you.
Mr. Oberoi.
But imagine, Sahir Raza was the only guy who could take the role of somebody who had to say something to Raghu Ram and say,
yeah.
No.
I mean, he's
the only one. I like the Apple metaphor he gives him. Look at the Apple industry, you know. Look at the music industry. Apple is the biggest player.
Uzama says, it's a key that can allow Aisha to access new boundaries, right?
Yes! That is a decryption key. That's a good description.
Well done.
Key.
So cool. code that is in
Hi Shamesh, can I give the auditions for Aisha season 3 in October?
Can I please address this question? Sushi. Sushi?
Sushi. Sushi.
Sani has said, will Sam ever be able to find true love?
Sahir Raza, alrighty then, stop it.
Why
should we stop it, Sahir?
There is no true love.
Sahir has asked us to stop it.
Cynical view on life, Harman.
I'm hoping to find true love, guys.
He will.
Help me out. This is the time I have to tell you that
life.
We are now on Ola Prime Play, guys.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very big announcement. I remember that because
you
have the chance to travel in a nice Ola with one of us, or Raghu or Manav.
Take a ride.
Yeah. So please go and start watching Aisha season 1 on the Ola Prime.
And also on Jet Airways now. It's showing on the
Jet Airways.
Jet Airways.
Entertainment system.
The
screen.
The
it's showing on the Jet Airways screen.
Wow,
and the contest.
So intelligent.
The Ola Prime Play contest is on from 8th to 15th of this month.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you go, log on, subscribe, write your comments on it, register everything. And then one of us will be in that cab. Suddenly we're going, you're going to office and we'll suddenly be. This one?
Aditya Romo Code.
Infected. How much does Harman bench? Batao.
440 pounds. That's it.
So 440 pounds, how much kilos?
220.
Yeah,
because 220. Harman can lie, right? I would say like when I'm doing a bench press, there's just like 5 kgs of Harman.
Okay, what is it? This one is Aditya Pratap Srivastava says, bring Sumit Vyas as acting in Aisha.
Sumit Vyas? What is a Sumit Vyas?
Karenge. Kuch to karenge.
Where is the Sumit Vyas? How? We have tried, and do you know how Chutiyagiri also did like a special appearance? Because he's a busy man. He's a truly busy man, and we all love Sumit to come on the show.
My next film's with him.
So, see, Aisha and Sumit are already working together.
Oh, yes.
That's great news.
Asana says, how can I meet you people? Asana, Ola Prime.
Bengali language. By the way, do you guys believe in love? Aisha believe too. Aisha or Nimisha? Aisha also believes in love.
Aisha, can you do
Sindhu
it?
Also.
Wait, guys,
oh, sorry.
When you write
Bengali
language,
Ola Prime.
Guys, when you write on the Ola Prime, please use the code Aisha, A-I-S-H-A, and
you have a chance
you
to
have
travel with one of us. I mean, if that's the kind of thing you're into, if you want to. I could be driving the car for you as long as you keep watching the show.
Up to the car.
What are you saying? Your question
what
was.
I want to try
kuch Bengali mein bhi ho jaye please, because aap logo ki tarah sweet hai Bengali language. So sweet, yeah.
Bengali, I mean,
Bengali
if I try also, it'll
Bengali
be
na? Nahi, Prachi is what?
Bengali.
Bengali mein kuch sikha do hame.
Saurav Ganguly.
Roshni ko bolo Bengali.
Kahan hai?
Roshni is Bengali,
no?
No?
Bengali. We are going to work on our Bengali.
Someone give us hello, right? Write something and he'll say it for you in Bengali.
Saurabh Thakur, hi. Love from New Zealand. We wish we can come and shoot there because I love New Zealand for the open landscapes and I've seen everything.
Beautiful, I want to go.
I've seen Hobbit many times.
Oh,
I've seen
love
Lord
that
of the Rings.
Film.
And I love New Zealand.
I love that film too.
Yeah, man.
Who cries the most at the set for small reasons?
What? Who cried the what?
The most when set for small reasons.
For small reasons.
Nobody. We are a very good team of people who
you
work.
You pointed at me?
No. Actually, there was no time to cry on the set.
Did you point at me though?
No.
How is that even possible?
I was saying Kriti, the one who's dead. So she was crying on the set because
I'm the
she was dying.
Easiest
you're
going
to get beaten up by
I've
me.
Never cried on set for
anybody.
Honestly,
I
beat
cricket on set.
Yeah, and I beat the boys.
We didn't have time.
I beat the boys in cricket.
We were working really hard.
When did we play cricket?
Sorry, I was waiting.
Okay.
No, my shot is done like in 5 minutes and I'm just waiting around for them to finish. So I was playing cricket.
Yeah, the one thing that we have to tell you is that most of the actors here don't take more than 2 or 3 takes. Because we don't have the time.
we're so good.
Aisha, you have any Khaleesi moment?
What is that? The
The
dragon, I'm sure he's talking about the eggs and the dragon. Not
I
the,
had many dragons.
Not the naked singer, I'm sure he's talking about the eggs, dragon.
Aisha is Khaleesi.
Khaleesi.
Okay.
Who is the most dramatic on set?
That is probably me.
That is probably me. It's a mix between Nimisha and Raghu. In terms of how dramatic they are.
Yeah,
also.
True. I'm like hardcore dramatic.
I'm
I start crying, dancing, doing not like Notaki on
set. And she loves her own takes. Like a lot of times
she
loves it. She loves it. Even she smiles. She smiles when she knows she's done a good take. She's like walks out.
I haven't even seen
like, that
I've,
the feel, huh?
In everything I've done, I've seen one take of mine. I don't even look at my takes.
I'm saying when you perform, you know how.
That's how I have to look at it.
So if Nimisha's walking out of the date, very like, so you know she didn't like what she did. But if she's like walking like this, you know she liked the date.
No, there are, I think in the back, in the making of, they have me like, you know, cut bola. And I'm like,
do you want to put a special making of which features Nimisha's real personality? Because as Aisha, she's very in control. But as Nimisha, she has no control. She's always dancing on set, which is amazing.
Harshit Walia, only with Nimisha. Damn. If someone ever comes up with realistic idea of virtual girlfriend, will you be my AI? Harshit.
I think it should be a rap song. Will you be my AI?
Tera baap.
Can you do it? Can you do it?
Let's call
Bacha. You don't do raps.
Saurabh
Dixit again.
Bacha.
Harman, see the comments or again I'll have to kill you. Saurabh, so we are sorry we missed your comment yet again. Please ask us the question that you would have asked. This is the second time he's threatened to kill you, Harman.
Tera baap, Aisha darling, kill Harman in this series.
Kya ho gaya?
Wow, matlab kya? What is this darkness happening here?
What did I do? Why is
Sam? Wo writer hai.
Sam ko to maar chuke par writer ko nahi maar sakte tum.
Yeah, bilkul correct.
Aur Sam apna character khud likh raha hai to wo nahi maar
raha. Okay. John Cena Nayak says, who among you cracks joke like atomics?
I don't know, man. Who's the funny person on set? I don't know. The set is very tense. Who's the creator of the series? We've read this already.
Imran Hussain says, I'm from Bangladesh. Will you marry me, Aisha? Imran Hussain, hi.
I think you
to everybody in Bangladesh. Nimisha will have to answer whether she wants to marry you or not.
Propose, girl.
Nimisha, are you ready for marriage? Oh, guys, send your video proposals to Nimisha. You know, in the description right here, all our Twitter handles, Facebook handles everywhere. Just go there, send your proposals. You never know.
Aisha seduced her.
Oh, how could she? Ninad Joshi says, season 1 ke end mein sabko Aisha ka gussa aaya hoga, but I was still with her because I love Nimisha.
Aww, thank you. Who said that?
Ninad Joshi.
Thank you.
He's Ninad also Joshi. Always there.
Yeah, yeah. How sweet. Thank you so much.
Hacking scenes are amazing.
Aisha darling ke dharmul andasa teri to main dekhta.
Oh, someone from Japan, guys.
Oh my god, hello. Hello, hi from Japan. Have you seen our show? Do you like our version of AI?
Hi, Sikhi Kayako.
Give me a song!
No.
English or Hindi?
No, no.
Anything, Hindi.
Edle Mushkin.
No, you didn't have
to do that. Moving on.
Sing your favorite song.
Sorry? This is what happened.
Okay, think about it. Think about a song.
Yes, give me 2 seconds.
Think about a song.
I shall be back.
Okay.
Sam could make another artificial intelligence being opposed Aisha.
What?
Happily, please.
Sam could make another artificial intelligence being.
फिलहाल तो सैम की खुद की इंटेलिजेंस क्वेश्चनेबल है कि उसने क्या गंद बजा दिया है।
इशान अब्बास सेज व्हेन आर यू गोइंग टू ब्रिंग मानव कॉल जी विद यू यू प्रॉमिस्ड टू ब्रिंग हिम लास्ट टाइम
आई थिंक मानव कॉल जी के घर ही जाना पड़ेगा हमें सो आई वाज विद अस ऑन दिस प्लान वी विल जस्ट गो टू हिज हाउस अनअनाउंस्ड एंड पुट द फेसबुक लाइव
व्हिच इज इन प्लस व्हिच वन ऑफ यू गाइस लव्स टू वॉच सीआईडी विद रेफरेंस टू दया
लव्स सीआईडी
दरवाजा
तोड़ दया Sorry, I had to do that. I had to put that scene in. This is our ode to CID. We watched it for 37 years of my life. I've seen CID. It's the best show in the world. And this is our dedication to it. Daya, darwaza.
I'm glad somebody noticed that and commented
yeah.
on that. Sahil Raja says, who loves CID? Nandu. Nandu's his wife.
Sidhu and Sameer, you both are playing amazing character. Will your friendship will end in the series?
Sidhu and Sameer are such good friends.
Yeah, that's the thing that was on.
Such great friends. For fun, he used to threaten me. Just for fun. So I don't know how we'll be friends on the show, but it's very difficult because Sidhu and Sameer are friends gone enemies.
Hmm.
Because in the end, he thinks that I was the one who got him arrested in season 1.
Sidhu
and came out and said ki main tereko dhoondunga.
And
there's one very interesting question for Sidhu. Amazing story. Arey yaar, Sidhu kahan gaya? Sidhu, he wants Sidhu not to be submissive but be a badass. Why are you so submissive?
He's not submissive, wait,
he's
watch.
No, no, because
that moment.
Because Sid says,
no,
I will shoot
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh.
No, no.
You should have asked.
Wait and watch, wait and watch.
Oh, I have a special surprise for you. Whenever Rashi decides to sing, she'll sing, but there's a special thing. The way Sidhu laughs on the show
oh, yes.
is something that's very, very, very interesting.
Mm, but you guys have to copy that.
Okay.
Uh-huh, happily,
but for,
happily.
For we'll copy it, we'll do our version, then you do your version, okay? We'll all do one by one, the Sidhu laugh.
Ha, take
that's my version. That's my version. Now Nimisha started to be
I just did it.
What? Do it? No, one by one.
Yeah, you just
wait, wait, first let us hear him, then we'll emulate it.
Wait,
do
no,
it,
I can just keep on.
Do it,
left it now.
Do it, let's do it, we hear it.
That's really good. That's really good. Rashid, your
turn.
She just takes the tone of the whole thing.
Damn it, I have to make it more masculine. Wait.
I'm committing.
Wait, laugh again. Let me do it. Let me hear you once.
Aisha, team, what is your darkest? Deep darkest desire.
Aisha is scary.
What is your deep darkest desire? Aisha team.
Kamina, Rashi, please say hi. Hi,
this
Kamina.
Is, oh, I have a
Harman has a realistic view of life.
Yeah, very realistic. I'm very real.
You?
Mamit Snehi says,
you?
This is related to coding. Does anyone related to coding? And who gives that geeky dialogue? All the geeky dialogues I give because
he's
I'm a
geek.
Yes. Who comes late on set? Nobody.
We're always
yeah,
very functional.
That's one thing I have to admire about everybody. Nobody is late on the set because we have no time to shoot. We cannot
be late.
And it's part of an actor's or director's or any crew's hygiene rules. You cannot be late on set.
You gotta be punctual.
Because everybody looks at you if you're late on set.
Yeah.
Everybody notices because there are like 60, 70 people on set.
Everyone is waiting for you otherwise.
If
it's
you
really
enter
late,
you can be at anything. You are going to have a tough day. That is how the sets
yeah.
work.
Yeah, completely.
Make the next episode a little longer. Okay, so about the length of the episodes, let me be very honest. This is something that I want to address personally. I've seen a lot of shows on Indian, on different portals on the web, and I find sometimes if you go above 30 minutes or 40 minutes, it does not hold the attention because the internet viewers are different from television viewers.
Yeah, yeah.
Our attempt was something to make it crisp, and if 20 minutes seems like it's too short, I think it's still better. We will try to take it to 30 minutes probably next
but
year.
But it should be...
But this year it's about 20 minutes.
Yeah,
so all the episodes are close to 20 minutes. And I can't tell you how many episodes are there, but you'll know soon.
I mean, 20 minutes is it's almost the same length as like a normal
so
TV
we want
show.
You to be able to watch the episode while you're going to office
it,
in a
because
cab.
Because they have ads in TV. So
yeah.
20 minutes is actually the normal length of a TV
yeah.
show.
And while you're traveling to office, coming back home, we want you to watch the episode. It's just 20 minutes. It fits in perfectly with your busy schedule.
My thing has gone slow.
Why does
yeah, mine too.
Mine is working. Sam, why not make a software which can infect Aisha and shut it down? So also see when a character loses somebody he loves and on top of that the one thing that he was gunning will make him famous has gone rogue. I don't think Sam has enough like fight right now to build something
yeah.
more. He's just going with the flow with what Maya thinks
hmm.
should be
also
done.
He's traumatized. He's
very
traumatized from everything
somebody
that's
died.
Happened. So.
Like the girl I loved died.
Yeah, it's a big deal.
Sidhu, are you famished? Why are you eating from long time? Priyanka Malik.
That's every life track, guys.
Always famished.
We like to keep the continuity. If you have life track, you will eat food. You will eat
food. You will eat food. Continuity will eat but sure.
Harshit Kalia says, what was that thing that you took out from your neck, Harman? Kind of tracking device or what?
Not kind of. It is a tracking device.
It is a tracking device.
So that's how we left the second episode. We don't know what's going to happen now. There's a cliffhanger where there's a chip in Sam's neck. Who is lazy?
What does that even mean?
You know
what
that means?
What?
It's a good thing actually,
no,
in a way.
No, it's not.
Trolled us?
No,
I yeah,
don't
know.
Bit.
I
don't know actually, and I can't tell. I'm moving on, it's fine.
Who's
now,
your favorite villain character?
In this show?
No, generally.
Generally?
Generally, my favorite villain of all time...
There's so many, I can't think right now.
I love the Joker and Bane. It's time to go mobile.
Oh my god, that's Hardy, isn't it? Tom Hardy.
You think darkness is your ally?
He is so hot.
I
love him.
I was
him.
Raised
yeah.
in the dark.
Oh, what was the question?
Bold and
bad.
He's my favorite.
That was
good
impression. That was
good
impression. Not bad. That was really good. I love him. Have you noticed? In everything he does, he changes his voice.
Yeah, Tom
Hardy.
Something changes about him. You know, the way he does it.
Tom Hardy has
yeah.
been and he...
wait, wait,
by
wait.
The way, Heath Ledger and my birthday is on the same day.
Oh!
I've just discovered yesterday. Robert Downey Jr., Heath Ledger, and Pharrell Williams.
Read it. Oh wow.
Everyone is talking about Nimisha. Rashi is also cute.
Lalit Bhushan said that's a horrible baby impression. Aja Lalit. Lalit, yahan pe aja.
Hi Lalit.
You feel the job. Tu to gaya Lalit Bhushan. Main jaanta hu tujhe. Tu yahan jo edit kar raha hai episode. Tu dekh rahi.
Okay, so now some other questions. Who is a prankster in your team? Raghu, I think.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm a prankster with Raghu.
But his jokes are very...
Me? I'm a prankster? Aww.
No, I think Sahir also.
I find that a good thing, I don't know why.
Sahir said a prankster?
Yeah, kind of. Sometimes he just says, guys, you only have 2 minutes to show
the
scene.
Yeah.
Like,
oh,
yeah.
No.
But then it turns out to be true.
Yeah.
Dry humor, bro. Dry humor.
Who is the geek? Who's the geek in your team? Who is the serious one?
Of course, no one's serious.
No one's serious in our team.
I am very serious.
Nobody is serious.
I think,
Who's a style diva?
Oh, definitely the girls. I mean, there's
I
no
Flora,
boys.
Flora though.
Flora, Rashi, Nimisha. I mean, every time I look
like,
at them, I'm like, which party are you going to?
Hey.
They're always dressed up so well.
So
and
what?
Yeah,
you dress
I
up.
Know, right?
All right.
Overdressed is better than underdressed.
Who's the
yeah.
captain? Sahir Raza.
Captain is Sahir Raza. Magic Mike says, love you all from Pakistan. Is it Magic Mike or Majeek Mike? Thank you, Majeek.
Who's the late Latif?
Late Latif, no one. Set pe sab time pe aate hai, nahi to unko ghar bheje.
Who's the bully?
Raghu. Guys, ye kaisa sawal hai? Who do you think is the bully on set where Raghu Ram is there? Who do you think? Who? One dialogue.
Can you guys sing the song all together?
No, no, no.
Kaun sa?
Achha,
koi bhi. Gaado
bas.
Guys, which is your favorite web series apart from Aisha? Okay, let's do this. What is your favorite?
Huh?
What is your favorite web series?
I mean, these days, I'm watching
Netflix is
also
web
Blinders.
Series, right?
Yeah. So can I go first?
Yeah.
Okay. So obviously, the obvious one is Game of Thrones.
Game of Thrones.
Obviously,
it's not a web series. It's on HBO.
Yeah,
it's
Peaky.
A TV series.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Peaky Blinders.
Peaky Blinders.
Breaking Bad.
Peaky Blinders.
Breaking Bad.
Again, AMC. It's not.
House of Cards.
House of Cards is the original web series. That is the best in the world.
Yes, and
it's the first thing which is entirely for web.
There's a new one. It's like a documentary. The OJ vs. People.
Ooh.
People versus OJ Simpson.
I haven't seen
it. It's really good. It's really good.
And you have to watch Legion. It's from the Marvel universe, but it's not on Netflix. It's on Fox. And it's got different people making it. It's the best superhero show on right now. Just watch Legion.
I like Stranger Things.
Stranger Things, epic.
Yeah,
epic.
What else is there?
Yesterday I watched Louis C.K. Live 2017. Louis C.K. is my favorite comedian.
Oh,
that's just the best. Raghu footage khas leta hai. Why is he absent?
Sidhu bhai ko dialogue please.
Show the monuments of your muscles.
I've got my eyes on
you. Eyes on you.
No, no, he's
not.
Pehle kha lo.
चलो एक बार हो जाए सर.
Oh, Ishan says now coming to my blog. What should I not write about your show?
Oh,
you know legal rights.
Call Prachi please. Okay, moving on.
Legal rights and stuff. Is this something that you should not write? No, right. Awesome
show.
Best show.
So you show the monuments of your muscles.
Flora.
Zeel Patel. Hi Zeel Patel. What monuments?
Show the monuments of your muscles.
What are the
monuments?
The monuments.
High peaks and whatnot. No, so.
There's nothing, yeah. It's just it's in under construction.
Yeah, there's nothing.
Under construction. Suddenly one day I'll remove my t-shirt.
Okay,
on the show.
What is this? Do you guys hang out in Mumbai? Aditya Pratap, Shivasta. Of
so
course, you have a buddy.
LA. We're from LA.
We hang out in
we just
LA.
Like,
we just come here to shoot and then we go back.
Sidhu ki season 1 beard or season 2 beard mein bahut farak hai. What's the secret? It's called time.
And
time is the secret.
And cup noodles.
And cup noodles. I think they've greatly influenced the shape of his
which
beard.
Beard of Sindhu's do you prefer, season 1 or 2? Give us your comments here right now.
Interesting.
Oh, let's talk about everything.
Why
do you think
so much, sir?
Nimisha's look and hair from season 1 or Nimisha's
two.
Look and hair from season 2? I love season 2.
The same
scattered hair.
Yeah.
But that's your character. So
scattered
season
hair.
1 is a good girl. First
scattered
time.
Hair.
Mine is scattered hair.
Is there anyone who has six pack
abs?
No,
is there anyone who has six pack abs? Ask Jay.
Jay Patni, matlab, You want us to family pack?
Mr. Oberoi.
Mr. Oberoi has six pack.
Mr. Oberoi has six pack.
Watch episode 2, you'll see Mr. Oberoi on the screen talking to Raghu. He's the director and DOP, phenomenal actor, great guy, has abs.
Jigyasa
Sharma. Actually, technically, everybody has abs. Some people can't see it because they're flab on top. Everybody has abs.
Yeah, yeah, man. Totally.
What does Jigyasa say?
Jigyasa says, whichever beard Sidhu decides to wear a turban.
Guys, you have to follow Sidhu on Instagram.
Yeah, right now,
go to the description.
You see it right there. In the picture.
I'm saying it as a heterosexual male. This guy's
so
smoking hot in a beard.
Yeah, yeah. And turban.
Oh, I went for the wedding, his sister's wedding. I'm like, ye ladka sahi hai.
You do wear a turban, no?
Arey, main daadi nahi aati itni yaar turban. But I want to wear a turban. I want to do a character with a turban and a beard.
Why not?
Dazzling Ravi says in Paanch Raha, she was awesome. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Aditya Pratap says Nimisha hair look from season 1 are best. Oh no, that's Karan Devlami. And season 1 Nimisha hairstyle.
Nimisha hairstyle season 1, season 2.
Harshit Bali and Nimisha season 1 look was awesome.
But
season 2 because you don't like
it. I love your look.
Yeah.
It's so nice.
Dipanchi Bijole says, Rashi, you're a damn good dancer.
That is true.
Go to her Instagram
true.
Right
follow
now.
Her.
And you will see some insane dance moves and you'll be like, what?
Yes.
What?
Ashu Aryan, sab maya hai.
That's a good one. Sab maya. This could be the theme of the show.
Jay Parni says, next season, Aisha wear choli.
Why not? What is your obsession with Choli? You have a Bhojpuri movie in your life. Who is the most dominating guys?
I don't think any of us are dominating.
Yeah, I don't think it
works. I doesn't want to answer that question. I saw something in his eyes. He has an answer which he doesn't want to say.
Then tell us.
Who's the one? Actually, I don't think so. It's actually a really good group of people. Are they Mona Jai?
I think everyone's got their own personality. So
level of dominance is different, but nobody's dominating as such.
Interesting.
Who says more bad words?
Sumit Sagar, I love you, Aisha. Please call my name Sumit Sagar.
Sagar.
He says, you're my dream girl, Rashi Ravi.
Oh, guys, there's a big compliment for Sidhu. Abbas Abidi says, Sidhu is like Raman Raghav. And that means Nawaz.
Ooh, wow.
Respect,
bro.
Yeah.
Abhi says, Aisha, on the scale of 1 to 10, you're the 9 and I'm the 1.
You remember that line.
You can also be
on
the
9. On a scale of 1 to 10, you're a 9 and I'm the 1 you need.
There you go.
That's
so
a complete
cool. Same channa mere.
Channa mere ya mere. Oh,
but
okay.
Line aati hai.
Yes, go for it.
Channa mere ya mere ya. Channa mere ya mere ya. Channa mere ya mere ya. I don't remember anymore.
But that was insane.
I'm terrible at remembering lyrics. I have to look them up, guys. Sorry, which is why I blank out every time someone tells me to sing because I need the lyrics. But you know what? I will prepare a song for next time and come. How about that?
Are you guys
or follow me on Instagram and Facebook and
Who's the youngest on set? Somebody's asked. Amongst us?
I think we're all roughly
the same. Yeah, we're all about 22, 23.
Yeah.
I think we're all
roughly the same. I'm
19. You're 23, 24. Aww, you're the bacha.
Everyone bullies me.
Everyone bullies me. That's so sad.
Aisha's deadly cute.
Deadly cute?
Deadly
cute. Deadly
cute.
Deadly
cute.
Ask Kriti. Deadly cute.
Sidhu ji, aapne movie Gun ko show mein dikhaya karo na.
I know.
Maza aata hai. I love your character the most after Aisha. Baakiyon ka sorry.
Oh, this
Ishan
is...
Abbas.
This is a question.
Arey, series dekho to sahi pehle.
Lomka.
Abhi aapne dekha kya hai?
Abhi to bahut yaar. Lomka says, do you guys know each other before Aisha started?
No, actually. Nimisha and you very briefly.
We trained together.
Sidhu and I know each other. We live across each other.
Yeah, my bro, man.
We won't tell you where we live in Bombay, but we used to live in a certain area. Then we decided to go to a different area together, saying that we must focus on work.
Focus on acting.
Yeah.
Abhishek Rathor is asking me if I'm a girl which is in a song of Hardy Sandhu. Soch. Nahi. Not me. Sorry.
Can I answer this question? In fact, Richard Herman, any tips for picking up chicks?
Bole.
Wow.
First of all,
you know what Harvard does, women, and not think of them as chicks. Yes,
that's important.
That I picked up.
You must be honest. You must have an upfront conversation about your intentions, whether you want to take her on a date or you want to go for a movie. But never say pick up chicks. It's the wrong way.
Thank you, Harvard. Don't pick up chicks.
Have a conversation. Make a friend.
You know, one of the best ways to impress a woman,
yeah,
that'd be for me anyway, is to make them laugh. If you can make a girl laugh, then
it's a big deal. Be honest.
Yeah, be upfront and honest. A smart joke. Not like a stupid joke, a smart joke.
But sometimes Nivisha's stupid jokes also work.
Everyone laughs at me. I don't mind.
There is no girl with a red skirt who's looking sizzling, but I'm assuming you mean the red top.
You mean red top?
Now her look is serious robotic.
Yeah. Now, aap log ki IPL mein kaun si team support karte ho? Very nice question, Teerth Patel.
I don't watch IPL.
Honestly, I prefer international cricket.
Jay Patni, Modi ji ke baare mein kuch kahenge?
Modi ji.
Moving on. Osama, do you love me, Nimisha? Yes, I love you. Okay, I love you very much. Thank you. Following me all the time.
Udit Sancheti Singh.
Very sweet.
Udit
Sancheti. Sweet boy.
Udit Sancheti Singh. Hello, guys. This series is fab. What inspired all of you to make this web series? I have one word for that. Unemployment. That is the inspiration for me. It works every time. When I'm unemployed, I just...
Same.
Tries me to do well.
I mean,
not for you guys. I don't know why, personally. You guys are very busy in life.
Yeah.
Dazzling Ravi, my name is Nimisha Mehta.
Woo.
Harsh Upadhyay says, Aisha, love you. What a series. Hats off. Just one complaint. Every episode is too small. How ya, Baba? How is it too small?
Very nice. Smaller very enough. Nice statement for Rashi. Ajitab Avasthi says, I don't want Rashi to be the next Kriti.
Why? But I'm the next Kriti. Sorry, I just got it.
Because she gets pumped off, that's why.
I go
in
nowhere, buddy.
Yeah,
not today,
just
yeah. Which one is the best Hindi web series apart from Aisha? Tanmay Tiwari has asked.
Sam, you are dedicated, yaar.
What is the best Hindi web series according to you guys?
Aisha only, moving on.
Chukke Giri.
Aisha, moving on.
No, I like everything, man.
Aisha.
Yeah.
This series is like Sherlock Holmes.
Oh! Wow.
How will Sidhu react when he will know that Aisha is alive? Karan Deblani is asking.
Someone saying, please come up with roast videos, please.
Mm-hmm. Yeah! So, there's
Aisha.
As you guys remember, Raghu sir was part of a roast, a very famous roast that happened. And after that, there was no roast in India. Raghu sir was there. So we will do one when the government allows us to talk like that.
Rashi, your hair.
Hi.
Control yourself.
Osama says, Rashi, you're such a confident actor.
Alright guys, we only
Thank
have
you.
5 more minutes to chat with you. So please, put
Mama
it in the comments.
More thoughts.
And let's get serious about the show now.
Harsh, but this is permanent roommates after you.
Osama says, Rashi, you're such a confident actor. Thank you, Osama.
Yeah.
That's really
sweet. Flora, I love you.
Flora,
aww,
love Flora,
our favorite person on set.
Yeah,
I'm
missing
Flora.
Her right now.
She plays the character of Mariam on the show, and off camera, she is like this bursting energy of positivity. She comes on set often with cake. Otherwise, we don't let her on set because now we got used to that cake. So when the cake doesn't come, we say, Flora, please go home, get some cake. And she's lovely, and she's my favorite actor as it is
she
because
is,
I've worked with her on 3 different
yeah,
projects. I've done a film with her when I was an AD, she was an actor, and now 2 seasons of Aisha and other things.
Yeah.
But yeah, AD is the
same. Rashi, do you want Jilid because you're the best a man can get?
Wow!
Oh, nice! Who said this? I love this person. Who said this? Where is this? Stop laughing, tell me.
Raghu's attitude is awesome.
Vineet Kundu, oh my god, that was a good line, my friend. That was
interesting.
A good line.
Ketan Badwani says the purple shirt guy looks like Pacho in Narcos.
Yeah.
Ooh, Pacho!
Ranvijay sir posted Harman's pic on Instagram regarding his transformation. Good job.
Thanks.
Good job.
This is my third transformation.
Anshu Aryan says, every time I wait for the next episode of Aisha, it's worth it. Aisha is like Daya, it's breaking the door.
Guys, the next
Break
episode
the
is
door!
The next Daya. Episode is out on the 20th. So, and it's going to be out every 2 weeks on Thursday at 11 a.m.
Every Thursday.
Aileen Schwartz is saying, beard guy has so much hair color in his beard.
Yeah.
What?
It's just all natural.
What are you seeing that I'm not seeing?
How do you see that from there?
I don't see anything. It's all,
Victor, have you ever got scared of Raghu while acting? Please answer this question.
If you know Raghu in real life, you'll realize there's nothing to be afraid of.
Usama,
he's the sweetest.
Nisha
person.
Is love.
Aditya Mazumdar says, Raghu's attitude is awesome. Yeah, I have to read this one.
Yeah.
Sam, you are a good writer. I love the concept. Thank you.
Aww.
Yeah,
we all love it, by the
thanks.
Way.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I am here only for Raghu. Where is he? You are still here, but he's not here. So thanks.
Harman, kya kha ke aaye ho yaar, itni energy.
Oh, Harman!
Siddiq ka khaan.
He
always has energy.
I'm usually like this. I have two
yes.
modes. One is this, the other is complete silence.
Yes.
There's just.
When he's this hyper, he's like just this.
There's Sam and there's Harman. You're confusing the duo.
Yes.
Adesh is like Joker in Batman.
Oh, wow, that's
amazing.
That's
amazing.
That's actually the only compliment we ever wanted for Siddhu's character.
Yeah.
That's the only compliment
it's
I ever
perfect.
Wanted.
It's pretty
it's perfect.
Yeah. Manoj Patrick says, Aisha, you look like kid.
A kid.
Aww.
Who's a kid?
I look like a machi.
Ellie
says,
weird guy, weird guy knows it's not natural. He knows. He didn't answer. Alright guys, I think we're gonna wrap up now.
Channa mere ya mere ya.
Channa mere ya mere ya. Channa mere ya mere ya.
Oh, very
oh,
important.
Yeah, yeah.
Same, yeah. Pia, Belia, Belia pe Pia.
Okay, okay.
Haresh Ramesh says, can you repeat answer that you gave about auditions for season 3 in October? I could not hear, sorry. Guys, so
no,
there was a contest that Palo Alto did that you can be a part of season 3. That's already done. If there's another contest soon, we will try and get Aray to cast one of you also. There's lots of shows on Aray. There's different genres of shows. There's reality, there's non-fiction. And there's fiction, there's, you must also go, what is the
yeah,
high?
The real high.
There's a new show with Ranvijay, it's called The Real High, where people can go from
I
the city
join that.
And travel to the hills and learn what it is to trek and to like survive in the wild.
I want to go
auditions for that.
Please send your auditions for The Real High. Ranvijay is going to take you on
huh?
the journey
you
of your lifetime. I'm not even kidding, I'm not plugging it because it's Aray and my brother, but it is going to be the best experience of your life. You're going to get to travel all over the eastern part of our country, beautiful mountains, lovely landscapes, and you get to trek, you get to camp, you get to start your own fire.
I would love to
like
go.
Tom Hanks in Castaway.
Can I audition,
ooh.
Prachi? I'm gonna audition too, because I'll be
also, watch our show, guys, just to reiterate, every second week, every second Thursday at 11 a.m. Like, share, subscribe if you liked the episode, watch it, share it.
Episode
and
2 is out today, it's
job.
Out already. And episode 3 is coming out on the 20th of April.
Yes.
So please do not forget to
also,
with
please,
us and
please,
watch.
Please, please wish that we win something at the LFF
yes,
Fest.
Send
the
us
results
your
are
love.
Out on 20th April. We are very nervous.
So
also,
we'll find out on the next episode date. And
yes.
Soon.
And also,
belated happy birthday, Harman.
Belated
birthday
happy
birthday.
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 It was birthday.
Yeah.
It was his birthday yesterday.
I've turned older.
Wiser. So guys, follow us as well on to keep up with the updates of Aisha and our username and all that's going to be in the link.
All
the
our Twitter handles, Facebook pages,
and just
Instagram,
Facebook.
Survey is in the description.
Just
mein.
Keep following.
Do your job. Just go.
Or just search and you'll find us.
Yeah. And keep watching Aisha, my watching girlfriend.
Wait, that's Harman Singh, that's Nisha Mehta, Rashimal, and Adesh Sidhu.
We should
bye
do
guys.
Like a cool post
no,
type, like getaway,
out.
Like
sign
up. If you were a VJ, on how would you sign out? That's the last question.
This is Team Aisha signing out.
No.
Booyakasha!
Booyakasha!
Shimaisha! Oh god, no! Nimaisha signing out.
I don't know these guys.
No,
it's
crazy.
Bye!